head to the pool. We had the Class A Boys Swimming and Diving Championships at Bowdoin College in Brunswick. This was the Cheverus show. Once again, Cheverus coming in is the two-time defending champ in the 400-meter relay. It's the Stags closing things out as they win the 400-meter relay and their third straight state championship for Kevin Haley. Brunswick was second, followed by Bangor. So again,